this way forever. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Fuck, I'm the card season. Alright.
Ooh.
Science will never explain the origin of blank.
Okay. Alright.
Oh, this makes so much sense. This is perfect.
I got a really good one.
I got a really good one, too. It's the way it's worded. That's good. Amazing.
Oh, can I change it? Yeah, I can change it, can I? Nah, shit, I can't change it.
If you just click on the card when it turns blue, and then under the black card, you'll see confirm selection. Press that, and it'll submit the card.
Oh.
Yeah. So nothing submitted until you hit that button.
When mine's I click on...
I got a good one.
I click on it, and then I can't click confirm selection.
Is the card blue after you've clicked it?
Oh, well, now it is.
Okay.
Yeah, you have to highlight the card blue, you artard. Okay. Science will never. Oh, bitch! Shut the fuck up, Art.
Mine's so messed up.
I got a good one. I got a good one that makes sense.
During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into the swim team all at once. Oh my god. During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into tweeting.
Parentheses, tweeting.
I'm gonna let you know right now that one is not my card.
During his midlife crisis, my dad got really into the terrorists.
What?
Oh, shit.
Midlife
Does that
crisis?
Mean he became a terrorist in his midlife crisis?
Or did he go into a terrorist?
Is this
During
time?
His midlife crisis, my dad got really into 1,000 Slim Jims. It's okay. I like the swim team. I can't click it.
Alright. So, after months of practice with blank, I think I'm finally ready for blank.
I have. Oh my god.
Pick your motherfucking card.
Oh my gosh, this one's so dark. Mine is so fucking dark, dude.
I can't pick two. Here we go.
You have to choose one and then choose the other one.
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. Mine is so dark, like, you have to, when you read this, you have to think very dark about it.
Dude, mine's really hilarious.
Funny. Oh my god.
All right. Oh my god.
After months of practice with snorting coke off a clown's boner, I think I'm finally ready for Loki, the trickster god.
Okay.
After months of practice with dancing with a broom, I think I'm finally ready for depression. Jesus. Wow.
Jesus. That one's dark. That one's not mine, but that's dark.
After months of practice with seeing things from her perspective.
Oh my god.
I think I'm finally ready
for depression. Yeah, you see how dark that is?
And after months of practice with literally eating shit, I think I'm finally ready for Shaquille.
If mine is not the shit, that's where.
That one.
Yes! Let's go! Damn it.
Hitler was. Only two things in life are certain: death and blank.
Okay.
Oh my god, mine is so normal. Mine, like, makes perfect sense. Holy moly.
I don't know, mine is, mine's pretty real.
Only two things in life are certain. Death and nocturnal emissions. Death and too much cocaine. Death and Lady Gaga. And death and German dungeon.
What? I don't know if that's a certainty.
Yeah. Oh,
yes,
no,
it is.
No,
that is
no,
sad.
No.
That is sad. Oprah's book of the month is blank for blank. A story of hope. Oh my god, mine is so funny.
Oh, that's so messed up.
Mine is so funny.
Who said that? That's so messed up. I love it.
The fact. God.
Oh my goodness.
Alright, old sport. Come on.
You smell like an old fork.
Oh my god.
Oprah's book of the month is Africa. For a bunch of idiots playing a card game, it's
Oh my god. I love that card.
Oprah's book of the month is A Tribe of Warrior Women for Estrogen. A Story of Hope. Oprah's book of the month is The Secret Formula of Ultimate Female Satisfaction for Asbestos Nerd.
I had shitty cards.
That's mine. I told you mine was so funny.
Fuck the last one. I don't even care.
Well, fuck you too.
The Secret Formula for Ultimate Female Satisfaction by Asbestos Nerd.
When all else fails, I can always masturbate to blank.
Oh my god, I got the best one!
I have an okay one.
My cards are perfect.
Mine's okay.
Oh my god!
When all else fails, I can always masturbate to masturbation. I almost just want to choose that one out of
me. Dude, all the other ones are shit. Just do it.
No, it's Cosmos.
Just let me read them real quick. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to the token minority. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to an interracial handshake. When all else fails, I can always masturbate to the Tempur-Pedic Swedish sleep system.
Say that 5 times fast.
Trying to make me sound retarded on
That was so perfect. I told you my card was so perfect.
It was perfect. That was great.
Wait, who won that one?
Me.
Solar.
Solar?
Oh my god. My newest cards are the perfect ones. That's so perfect.
Yes, I got a blank card, but I'm not gonna do it.
I want a blank card so bad.
I don't really have anything good.
But before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I'm gonna show you the Abercrombie & Fitch lifestyle. No clothes on, penis and vagina. And my first kill. No, this one. This one.
Oh, rip.
Dude, how did Solar get to 7 points?
Because I'm a beast.
Oh, that was funny. As part of his contract, Prince won't perform without blank in his dressing room. Yeah,
this freaking card, dude.
That's so stupid.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, God, this game is funny.
Oh my god. You can actually
do
that.
Someone used their blank.
We'll perform without Solar's wiener in the dressing room. Rock music and pre-marital sex. A turd. An alternate universe in which boxes store things inside of. Oh my god!
Let's go! Let's go!
Oh, he's
I'm fire, dude.
Dude, that card's amazing.
I wasted a blank card for nothing.
Alright, having problems with blank? Try blank.
You sound like the Pillsbury Doughboy when he gets his stomach tickled. Like, for real, though.
The best part is the fact that when he just put up his video of this the other day, he laughs like that and puts a picture of a Pillsbury Doughboy in it.
Fuck, it won't let me confirm selection because this game is being retarded.
Here comes the space bar spam.
Because my mouse was on a different mode. It was on, like, FPS mode.
Oh, no. Fuck! Wait a second. Can you hear me clicking there?
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
So.
Ow! Wait, I just popped my toe!
Oh, it hurt! Yeah, mom.
Oh, I popped my toe and it hurt really bad.
Just pick your card, man.
I can't! Then try to press a different card.
No, wait. I'm just throwing in two random cards.
Good. Okay. We got it.
Having problems with reading an entire book? Try a slightly shittier parallel universe. That's a good card.
It is a good card.
Having problems with the passage of time? Try the dying breath of the last human. Okay. Having problems with the size of my penis? Try object permanence.
It doesn't make sense. What's permanence mean?
Having problem with wifely duties? Try meaningless sex. Oh, that one's good.
It is good.
That was good.
I had the size of my penis. That was mine.
Oh, scrub.
My gym teacher got fired for adding blank to the obstacle.
Oh my god, I got a really good... Oh my god, this one is even better. I found a... Oh my... Oh, that's a
I think
good
mine's pretty
god
good.
Tier card.
I think mine's pretty good.
Yours is shitty.
My gym teacher got fired for adding sunshine and rainbows to the obstacle course.
Testicular torsion to the obstacle course.
Or roofies. I hope this one's not solar.
Dodge this motherfucker!
What about roofies?
Every step towards blank.
I already read it.
I know, but I was just reading it to myself.
Oh, I picked the wrong card. Shit.
I don't have anything good.
I think I got a good one.
Nice.
I picked the wrong card. Oh no.
Every step towards rising from the grave gets me a little closer to getting eaten alive by Guy Fieri. Every step towards stuff a child's face with fun dip until he starts having fun gets me a little closer to Rush Limbaugh's shitty body. Every step towards trying to feel something, anything, gets me a little closer to date rape. Oh my god. That one's amazing. Every step towards not believing in traps gets me a little closer.
Someone
to
just
a
card.
Like I said, I picked the wrong card.
Fucking Mountain's funny though.